Hello, my name is Barbara. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to get started after you sign in. I'm using the link that my company gave me to open the sign-in page, and I'll enter the user ID and password they gave me. We land on the home page. Based on my role, here are icons I can use to go to my available tasks. This grid of icons is called the springboard. For example, this Getting Started icon takes me to more videos and other materials that will help me get going as a new user. Some page entry icons are organized under group icons, like tools. This indicator tells me which icons are group icons. And once we open up pages, we'll usually find a film strip that we can use to get to other tasks. But usually I use the navigator, which is the main menu. If I want to get back to the home page at any time, I can click the logo or the home icon. On the home page, I might see this page control that opens other views, such as infolets. The first icon, Welcome Springboard, takes me to the springboard. Each of the other icons usually take me to a page with infolets or other configurable pages. Every region on this page is an infolet. The infolets show key information that tells me what's going on in the areas I work on. I might see something that I need to follow up on. I can use these arrows to navigate back to the springboard. And even though I usually use the springboard or navigator to get where I need to go to do my work, I can also use some of these features in the global header. For example, I can set my preferences or help troubleshoot issues if I run into any. If I were an admin, I'd see more options here for configuring the application. Finally, when I'm done with my work, I'll sign out from here. And that's it. Thank you.